Motherland is calling for her children to come home.